We've reached another important milestone. Hello, everyone. I'm Zoltan Rosegi, and I'm going to talk a bit about the current state of AI-assisted architectural design, because new solutions are emerging every single day. Today, there are already more than 1,600 different AI tools available to assist with building design, but there still hasn't really been a solution that could actually generate a 3D model based on everyday human language. This has now changed because a very remarkable innovation was released just a week ago. Anthropic has created the MCP, or Model Control Protocol, which is essentially a gateway between generative AI and various applications. Using this, enthusiastic developers have developed Revit MCP, which enables AI agents to understand and use Revit. With this, artificial intelligence can see what is in the model and can also edit it. What does this mean in practice? In this video, you can see that if you type into the Claude AI interface what kind of building you want, specifying in detail the style of the house, the size of each floor and room, what kind of windows, doors, and walls you want, and so on. Then the artificial intelligence connected to Revit generates the 3D model of the building in seconds. And we're not just talking about a visual rendering here, but a real BIM model with editable properties. There are other new features as well. If you want to edit your Revit model, you no longer need to know how the commands work or know how to program in Dynamo. You just tell the AI agent that built into Revit what you want in a chat window in English or even in Hungarian, and it will do it for you. Let's look at a few examples of this. In this video, the AI is asked to find all the outward opening doors in the building and change them to inward opening doors, which it does in the blink of an eye, even in a building with thousands of doors. With this, it can replace several hours of work in the case of large buildings. Here, they ask the AI to create a new 3D view in which all the stairs are colored red and everything else is set to be semi-transparent. Previously, to do this, you had to spend minutes adjusting settings in various menus. Now it's done the moment you type in this sentence. And in this video, we can see that you can ask the AI to color the walls with fire protection functions in different colors. It does this on the drawing, and in addition, it also lists for you how many walls have such settings, for example, with 2 or 4 hour fire resistance parameters. These solutions are still in their infancy, and at present, they are the often complicated to install creations of enthusiastic independent developers with many teething problems. However, the major software manufacturers are also working full steam ahead on developing their built-in agents, and I believe that within a year or two, everyone will be able to forget about searching through menus and submenus and editing complicated settings. We'll simply write or say what we want, and the program will do it for us. What do you think about this? Are you looking forward to trying it out to see how much it speeds up your work? Write it in the comments.
In the end, robots won't take our place, but we do need to learn how to use AI, because in the future there won't be any colleagues who can work effectively without the help of artificial intelligence. You can find their links in the video description below, so click there if you want to learn more about these helpful and informative solutions. If you liked the video, please give it a like and consider subscribing to this YouTube channel for more content. Thank you, you guys.